Believe me, he didn't want that job. But somebody had to do it.
You think there will ever be peace between Israel and those other countries?
Yes. I believe. We must believe that there will be peace someday.
When will that be?
When? Well, I can tell you. When the Arabs love their children more than they hate us, that's when peace will come.